We've got a good one for you today. We've got the brand new album from the Go team. That's what you say, because there's an exclamation mark after Go. It's called Get Up Sequences Part 1. I'm guessing it's a lot of songs about getting up off the floor, dusting yourself off and going again. That's what I feel like doing today with my running. I'm tired. It's been a busy week of running, but I'm ready now for half hour of fast, joyful running. Let's get going. I'm at a sweet spot here where a tractor is exactly the same volume as the flies. They've merged into one. Oh, I like it here. This is a very nice spot. Okay then, the first song, Let the Seasons Work. Let's go, let's go. And the watch is on, the music's on, and we're off. Come on, go, 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 go. Yes, what a start. Take two, there's guitars on springs. There's a river full of flutes instead of fish. Oh my word, an alien attack. What is going on? Someone has melted down a library and I've spread it on my Rivita. I'm eating. A million stories in one go! Perfect chord changes! This is so summery! It's like a million camper vans driving down my street! That bass line is popping, it's rapid! It's like I'm running across a vast body of water and I'm stepping foot on perfectly placed pebbles all the way! This is so uplifting to run to! I'm gonna fall! I don't care! I lost my hat! Oh! What a first song! It ended as like a shootout between laser beams and flutes. I'm back in my time machine. Where am I going now? Whoa! Imagine T.S. Eliot wrote the Four Quartets as a pop-up book for children. I'm feeling fresh roots beneath my feet. I'm feeling the movement of seasons around me. Wow! This bass line is talking to me now. On the first song it was rapid. Now it's much more drawn out. It's a walking bass line that's telling me, pace yourself, Jimmy. You've got half hour of this. Time to activate festival legs. Go on, festival legs, go. Woo! Fly. How did I find myself here? I'm being bombarded by so many exciting sounds. It's like I can taste my childhood on the tip of my tongue. I feel like Proust with ADHD. And now there's a sense of longing with the harmonica. It's making me realize I've diluted my mouth too much as an adult. My childhood is too far away. I'll never get to taste it again. But that's okay, because this album is all about dusting yourself off and moving forward, staying positive. It's such a positive sounding album. It could be the anthem for the running punks. It's so British, but in a way, it's erasing the memory of all those British comedies which are set on heavy, miserable sofas. It's like watching a royal family sat beneath a gazebo in the Mediterranean. Every note of positivity falls at exactly the right time and catches you before you hit the ground. It's like the cast of Last of the Summer Wine have grown new legs and they've pedaled themselves to the front of the Tour de France. The happiness has killed off my headphones, but while I'm standing still, let me just tell you, wow, this is a really good album. It's okay, they're working again. Come on. Imagine Rocky was a film about a guy who went around the world shaking hands with other men inside a boxing ring. This would be the soundtrack. It's like somebody went in a studio and said, see that? I want my snare to sound like that. Oh, this song is driving! I tell you what's really remarkable about these is that there's obviously a lot of attention gone into them. It's like painstaking detail with the different instruments, the mixing of everything, but it still sounds spontaneous. It's still got that vibe and feel of the first time you jam something in a room to get something polished and perfect, but still maintain that buzz. It's incredible. Oh, my legs are loving it. What did he fell? I was honestly just thinking, I'm in the mood for some hip hop, and then this song, pow, comes on. Yeah! It's so cooling and uplifting and fresh. It's like walking barefoot through the Alhambra Palace. It's like running over a magical mosaic of funky tiles. That moment there on pow summarizes what this album's about for me. It's full of tight energy, but then there's a release in there as well. There's real bravery in how uplifting this album is. I feel like I've turned on the news at 10, and instead of being depressed, it's given me a really good workout video. Oh, my quads are burning, but the lactic acid is full of happiness. What is that slide guitar sound? I love it! Oh, the excitement is all a bit too much. I'm in a world of pain now. Hope has filled my legs with speed again. Come on, wow! Oh, it's beautiful. It's glorious. It's making my heart glow. It feels really political because it's going against everything this country seems to stand for at the moment. This is all about unity, togetherness, just love across everywhere. Ah, thank you, Go Team. This has really given me what I needed today. Can you imagine not liking music? You may as well just label your brain a piece of meat. This gives dimensions to your being. I feel like I'm traveling across the cosmos and time and everything. And Strava is freaking out. The song titles give you so many clues as to what this album is about. Tame the Great Plains, for me, it's about having our positivity to tackle obstacles every day. In a way, you do feel like an explorer when you listen to it. It seems to be exploring everything that makes you you. That's what I'm thinking about while I'm running. I'm thinking about my childhood friends I've lost, people I will never see again. It's making me sad, but also happy that I shared so many great moments with so many great people. It's an album for reflection, but also for looking ahead. Hey, internet, welcome to the happiest runner in the world. Yes, this last song, it just ties everything together beautifully. World, remember me now. It's about doing things that the world will remember you for. It's an album of reflection. It's an album of looking ahead. It's an album that shows you hope and positivity is a way to find some permanence in the world. We are nearly done. In fact, we are done. Woo, let's stop the watch. That was a super fast 30 minutes. Oh my word. I feel like I needed that though. It was like the sweat was letting a lot out of me, you know? It's like, I don't know, it was just a lot of release. I've been busy recently, so that just felt like a real good escape from work. Oh, incredible. Stick that on, take it for a run. That's a new album by The Go Team. Oh my word. Thank you to everybody who recommended that. Remember, I'm a running punk. You should be a running punk too. And there's more than just turning up.